Hey guys, so I just wanna do this video, right? Long ass motherfucking video, and let y'all motherfuckers know something. Sometimes I get on my live and I be talking about crazy shit, you know, entertaining my fans, and people might just take what I say and just run with it and say what the fuck it is or not. And I really wanna let these celebrities know. I really why the confusion that the general public have, right, and the questionings that the general public have. Because if number 45 is getting on a podium saying, hey, listen, if you do not have any symptoms of the coronavirus, which is coughing, fever, and whatsoever, et cetera, et cetera, do not get tested, because we don't have enough testes to test everybody. But if a celebrity is saying, hey, listen, I don't have no symptoms, I'm feeling good, I feel healthy, I don't feel like nothing, but I went and got tested and I'm positive for the coronavirus, that caused confusion. That made people be like, well, wait a minute now. I don't have no symptoms, but I know I went out this and that day. Shit, I might just have it. Shit, I'm scared because I'm around my kid. I'm around my grandparents. What should I do? And let me tell you something. The general public, people that work regular jobs, people that get regular paychecks, the middle class, the, you know, poor, whatever the crap, they're not getting treated like the high, you know, the ones that appear, like celebrities and everything. They're not getting their fucking coronavirus results the next day. That's one. The coronavirus is very much real. That's first thing first. And let me tell you something. If you're under 30, right? If you're under 30, because I know somebody that's under 30 has a cold, and they told them if your cold is not for 8 days, you cannot get tested. So you gotta be sick for 8 days if you're under 30, so you could be eligible of getting a fucking coronavirus test. Now, if you're like in your 40s, 50s, 60s, and you're having a cold, they're going to test you right away. However, your test results will come in 4 days. And let me tell you something. They tell you this. If you are positive for the coronavirus, they will tell you to quarantine in your home and come back on if your fever goes 100 and some shit degrees. And I do not feel like that's right, because it's like, if you're positive for the coronavirus, but you don't have a crazy fever, but you have a cold, and you're sending people home, I don't know. Where do they think they're sending people home to? Not everybody have the luxury to go in a fucking bedroom and to go in a big ass house and just stay away from people. People live in small ass apartments. A lot of people live in small ass apartments with multiple people. So it's like, if you're sending me home and I have the corona fucking virus, I'm most likely gonna give it to my spouse, my kids, anybody that's around me. And on top of that, A lot of celebrities, y'all have the luxury to pay $34,000 or whatever the fuck it costs to get tested and get treated. A lot of these people, they don't fucking have that money. Some people over here don't even have enough money to fucking have, to fucking afford healthcare. And I feel like all this shit, I feel like for coronavirus treatments, for testing, for all that shit, I feel like the government should take that shit, should put charge that shit to the game, and not charge people for it, because at the end of the day, this shit could have been prevented when they found out about this shit a couple of months ago, and the shit that was doing in China. The fuck? It shouldn't be charging no motherfucking Medicaid, health insurance, none of that shit. This is y'all fault that got in this motherfucking country. Y'all could have been avoided this shit. A month ago, everybody was saying that it's fine. This shit ain't that serious. Now look. Look at that. And that's my point. Bye.